lightning's ready.
What's up, Travis? Oh, no, you're good. Sorry, Ray. Oh, that was all me, but it was an abrupt pit entrance.
Okay, I thought I was just blocking.
Sorry, guys. Race 12 of 14. Made the top split. Not overly fast, but fast enough to make top split, thank God. See if I can gain some points on my other guys. I'm the only one in the sportsman division that actually made the top split, so
I'll back in a sec.
We'll gain a bit of points, that's for sure. Looking forward to it. But 3 minutes remaining, I'll just make a couple laps here.
car outside, clear, outside. Stay low, clear high. Outside. Keep low. Clear up top. Car inside, clear inside. Car stop down low, go high.
Guys, here we go.
Outside.
Whatever happens, happens.
Still there, hold your line. Clear outside, car stop down low. Go high. Car outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear. Okay, warm up, Dover. Bring it on in.
We've got Scott, Ernie, Wade, Daniel, and is that it?
That's us.
Cool.
And Ernie.
10 seconds.
All right, guys, I'm streaming too. Just so you know.
Hi, Mom.
Good luck, guys. A lot of fun. Just patience.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the outside. Closed, pit road is closed.
Start at second gear, right?
Yeah, second.
Yeah. Definitely going to be taking it easier.
Yeah. All right.
Where are you guys position wise? I see Wade next to me.
I'm in 20th.
P10.
22nd.
Okay.
Yeah, so you want to try and get those of you on the outside, like Wade, you want to try and get in line as quickly as possible. After the start finish line, of course.
Don't worry, John, I'm going to repeat what
I said. Get in the 83, car.
Nervous, man. A cold tire's still a bitch with this.
A little, not much.
Not pushy, but it was like struck. Oh, Dan, you're right there as well. Nice.
Yep, yep.
That is a lovely car you've got there.
It's based on Al Unser's paint scheme. Yep.
About to go green, stay focused.
Look at it.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Car inside, clear. Car outside, Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Stay low. Clear high. Car outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear up top. Outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside is clear. Outside. Stay low. Clear outside if you want it. Car outside. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear.
Dick Miller is going to wreck. He's going to destroy his front tires anyway. He's got the steering
still there.
Right over.
Clear inside. Car inside.
Dick Miller.
Yeah.
Clear.
Where is he on track, John?
Back
20. I just want to know if it's going to be on you to worry about.
No, you don't have to worry about him.
It's going to be a lot of fun,
though. And Ernie. He's going to kill his tires as well.
Wait up.
Caution, yellow flag. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed. Get start, 4, car.
Whew.
Fleischley and Fleischley took away, darling.
I think survival's gonna be a big thing at this first time in the ops.
Guys back here just driving. Sorry, Wade, I saw that window and you know I saw you go wide and so I stuck it in there, bud.
On that way.
Window? What fucking window?
A-star going into 3.
On lap 8.
Pit road is now open.
The lobby window.
Well, you know, if there's a gap and you don't go for it.
Get to that ball, car.
I haven't got much to talk.
Oh, somebody tried to fake us out. I almost went down pit road.
Yeah, can somebody tell Jason to pass me? I haven't got much to talk.
Guys behind me are stopped.
Can somebody tell Jason to pass me, please? I haven't got much to talk. And he's holding up the whole field.
Jason, can you pass Liam, please? He has an indication for you to pass.
How did people struggle with caution?
Thanks, Steve.
So
missed it.
I know.
There's a lot of radio chatter going on here.
Radio chatter is one thing. It's like literally a big sign right in front of your freaking face.
I'm surprised the DFJX guys started giving warnings out for the stuff under caution. People were saving fuel horrendously, and they were just like holding.
And you can save fuel, that's fine, but you don't have to, like, go crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see, it used to, like, little spritz of gas and then clutching coast.
Well, the problem was, they were clutching coast on Watkins with 55 cars. And while the lead cars were pitting, we were still, like, in the boot.
Yeah.
Because they were, like, leaving such a massive gap. And then they'd immediately speed up, slam on the brakes, and the whole field behind them would stop. So, I don't know.
Yeah, that's jacked. All right, Ray should be coming through us here.
I took my fast repair, so...
By the way, just, like, uncheck tires and fuel and make sure your fast repair's on. Because if you pit, that's the reason why you need it.
About to go green. Stay focused.
But not allowed to pass on the right before the start.
Not allowed to pass
on the right. Not before the start finish line.
Something like that.
Post car is off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Walling so far, Mac.
Spinning turn one. Hold it. It's all good. It's not that far back. You got held outside in star.
Hello, Ray.
Oh, this is a mess.
Thank you.
Didn't mean to get you that way, but.
It's gonna be a wreck up the front here soon.
Coming under you here, Ernie.
Inside.
Is he?
Still there, inside. Clear.
Thanks, Ernie.
Oh, come on.
Caution, yellow flag. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
Feel okay, but I don't understand how to pass.
Catch up, 33. Car. Catch up, 33. Car.
Eight star, middle of the back.
Catch up, 33. Car.
I think it was Brian McCreevy. I mean, he just slammed on his brakes going into one.
Pit road's open.
So, I bumped him. I spun, but I didn't. I think I'm okay.
I don't trust Jason. I feel like if I dive him, he's just gonna kill me.
Yeah.
He doesn't particularly like me anyway.
What the fuck was McGreevy doing there?
He braked really hard. Like, that wasn't me braking late. Or not enough.
Just incompetent braking on his part.
At the point just before you hit him, he's going 8 miles an hour slower than the car ahead of him.
Yeah.
Yeah, 80%, so 160 laps. You wouldn't lose much by chucking on a new set of tires at some point while you're at the back.
Yeah, if you're at the back.
Should I do that now?
1 lap to green.
They are, but it's one to go. It's one to go.
Yeah, wait for the next one.
How tight are we on fuel, by the way? Do I need to be saving fuel under caution?
Shouldn't be.
No, you should be fine.
Okay. I want to burn it under
caution. 201 laps of fuel in.
I don't know what I should do here. I don't know if I should just stay doing what I'm doing and just chill. Guys ahead of me have been quite all over the place. But
yeah, just drive what you're comfortable with, because ultimately that's going to be fastest with this car.
Yeah, I guess.
And
I'm worried that I'm getting held by a flashy here and I'm going to get dived by Kevin.
About to go green, stay focused.
Just drive what you're comfortable, drive your own car. Because that will pay off long term.
Going green?
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Hey, protest, back here, check him out. Pass before the start finish line.
Yeah, Ross just did the same thing with Kevin as well. Fast on the left, so he should be getting the black flag for my racing anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, you're looking at the same guy, yeah. I think it's a dumb rule, but it's still a rule.
Car inside. Still there, inside. Clear. Car inside.
You should get a black flag from my racing.
Stay high.
On the left anyway, so.
Clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside.
Shimmy will be in this time then.
Yeah.
So the course of course, it's
three. Yes, 3 laps to serve it. Although he might have been just tail, just like inch behind at the start finish line, where he wouldn't have gotten it.
He was well ahead.
Well, that isn't how he's going to get in the pit lane here, but we'll see.
There he goes.
He oh, but he didn't cause a wreck. Yeah, I don't like that rule on the restart, because if someone checks up or makes a mistake or spins, it causes everyone to...
Okay, thanks, dude.
Inside. Clear.
I'd like him to slam on the brakes and exit.
Sorry, I didn't mean to jump.
Oh, you're good. You didn't shot me. I didn't think.
Just be patient, Waze. You'll get through them eventually.
Reckon turn three, reckon turn three.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed right now.
Scared the crap out of him. Look how he's going to drive right down. Phew, alright.
This has got to be the most frustrating thing I've ever done.
Yep. Difficult.
Pace car, metal back.
I am so much faster than these guys through the corner.
Yeah.
Pit road's open.
Sorry, what? You might as well stop.
I don't think it's worth it. I think track position is much more important.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
Lender 14, Carbine.
If anyone else pits, so you will. 5 cars ahead of him pit, it's worth it.
If nobody pits ahead of you, then yeah, go for it. But like, if anybody does,
take a lap down.
Nice. I think that's good for me, but it's also really, really good for Matthew.
Get up, 54. Car.
Yeah, again, this is the issue on ovals where.
Okay, I don't know what happened there. I'll put them with you.
And only two or three of them actually know what they're doing. The rest of them kind of just block. To be honest.
That was probably a
go warning.
What do you do?
You try to go to on the outside and just and squeeze Clement.
They want you in single file. Get the 90 car.
Am I the only one that thinks that any neon color on this car just looks morally wrong?
Well, anything apart from just a plain colour looks terrible. You're like, the Alliance cars look awful.
I don't know, I don't hate them. Just got to remember, I'm in P7, I just need to wait, but it's frustrating. Seeing Thunhorst and those guys getting further and further ahead, it's like, ah! If I can get past Fleischli, I think I can start making moves for it. Because in practice, Eric was fast, but he wasn't consistent.
Yeah. That's all about consistency.
I feel like I can get to Thunhorst, I can race him. I need to get to Thunhorst.
One lap to green.
I really don't be racing Kevin or Brian, though. I don't really trust either. I don't trust anybody, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. I don't really trust me in here.
I know who I can race and I know I can't race. I can't race Kevin.
Just try and stick your nose out and make him think that you're going to take the bottom and see if it scares him off the line.
Yeah, maybe.
As long as you're careful about it and, you know, you break early, you still have options, even if they try and slam your nose.
Get ready, going green.
And you get a kind of good level of their aggressiveness.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. Three car ahead.
Hey, John, make sure we protest Warling for what he just did.
What
did he do? He passed before the green.
Yeah.
I think for his championship, he can get asked to, though.
No, Scott, that wasn't Warling, that was Ross Banfield again.
Oh. Was it?
It's a road course driver not understanding oval rules. dark yet.
Outside. Stay low. Clear outside.
Be careful here, Scott. They're all over the place in front of you.
Yeah, I see it. Some real disaster waiting to happen up there.
What space will lead us?
Car inside. Still inside. Clear inside.
Gonna end in tears, and I'm gonna be the one crying.
Don't need that.
Thank you.
slow car down low. Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file.
Yep, still there.
The road is closed right now. Letter 15. Car by.
Looks like slow car is possible in 4.
Gatsa 15. Car.
Got caught in that?
Pass the pace car. Gatsa 15. Car. Yeah.
Meatball dead.
I definitely
don't like that. Ace car, middle.
Warning is done, and that was his fault. He went under the yellow line.
So he should be protested for that wreck?
You're screwed, aren't you, Wade?
The pit road's open.
Yep.
Thanks, Whiteley.
I'll put in an admin protest against him if I need to.
Why did anyone suspect he'd be dancing?
Guys, a lot of you are playing very dangerous games with the track limits. I'd be more careful.
Catch up, 14.
No time for that.
No, you were just screwed.
Twenty-six minutes required. Three minutes optional.
That might be all the difference.
Yeah.
Do 10 second laps, you never know. John, how was my pace compared to the leaders last in?
Your pace is okay when you're clear.
Yeah. I'm just worried that I'm going to be stuck behind Fleischer here and get Kalisto's going to get past me. They're the types to kind of block for each other.
I don't know.
Does Steve have nothing for Matt, or is he just not really bothering at the moment? Because I've seen them two just drive off every restart.
One lap to green.
You know what I think of when I'm like in caution under VR is like how close the bottom of the steering wheel is to my balls. Like, man, any little bump and like they're toast.
I mean, they're toast at the moment.
Yeah.
Get ready, going green.
Yeah, patience, you will get by the people you need to get by.
I'd be right.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Slow car ahead. Slow car ahead.
That's the dumb rule. Push our damage now.
Inside. Clear inside.
That's why that rule doesn't exist in most ovals. If I go, jeez, I get penalty. If I stop, I get hit.
I just about clipped Ray.
Yeah, sorry, I had nothing to do, Daniel.
No, no, it's not you.
Well, it started with me. The guys ahead of me didn't go.
No, no, it wasn't you. Like, I just, like, in that corner there, he was going 10 mile an hour slower than what he needed to.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Stay low. Clear high. Outside. Keep low. You're in the middle, three wide. You're in the middle, three wide.
God.
Stay high. Clear inside. Car outside. Keep low.
Okay,
outside, clear.
I couldn't really tell. Did you guys didn't make contact?
Yeah, I ran over the back wheels, but I had a guy on the inside of me.
I think it was 50-50, Ernie. You, yeah, because that car on the inside, and Jeff could have backed off, and he didn't.
Feel like Temp got through really fast. Comparatively, I'd say.
Sun Horse doesn't look fast enough.
He's still leading.
Yeah, but he's holding up Driscoll big time.
Low car, down low, go high.
lane is blinking all over the place.
Who?
Wayne Hutchinson. He's right in front of me. He's calmed down now a little. More. Oh, it's only in the corners where he's blinking.
That's good.
Yeah, his quality is really bad. Just say something on the radio, Dan.
The radio is blinking all over the place.
Scary.
Guys, I'm gonna go high in 1 and 2. I'm gonna let you slide in there.
car inside. Clear.
Thanks.
Car inside, stay high, clear, car inside, still there at the bottom, still there at the bottom, stay high, clear inside. Halfway in the race.
I'm gonna stay high, guys.
That was risky.
Bob is really slow in the corners all of a sudden.
Car ahead. Car stopped ahead. The yellow flag is out.
You're on the front stretch.
Single file. Pit road is closed. Catch that four. Car. Catch that four.
Three of my joints are locking up here.
Catch that four. Car.
Hey Matt, you're regardless. This has been a blast, man.
Yeah. I'm getting to work out tonight.
Yeah, everyone is.
Past the pace car.
The track's cold. I go absolutely flying.
Wing officials shouldn't be this high.
road's open.
Is it lap cars to the back one though?
No.
John, are we allowed to overtake lap cars?
Well, you were lucky to get away with it, Scott.
That was scary. I feel bad because I didn't get a good run off of four, and he did, and he bumped me, and that was what caused the wreck, but I don't think I necessarily did anything wrong. It was just...
No, you didn't.
Bad luck.
Yeah, John, are we allowed to pass lap cars?
No.
They'll get a wave around, though.
If they're in front of the leader, they're mixed in, they're just stuck.
Yeah, sorry, Bob, I just didn't get a good round off four there, and I think that may have been what caused it.
Catch that ball, car.
Yeah, he just pit.
Yeah, Scott and Ernie, you guys might as well pit. Get some fresh boots. You're not going to lose much track position.
Oh, yeah, 18 is lapped. All right, yeah, I'm going to go in. Who is inside of me? Please don't use my fast repair.
Did you not use your fast repair before?
No.
Cool.
I only have 15 seconds of optionals.
Go, go, go!
Mind the nose that they put back onto your car is pretty secondhand, but it's... It seems like a car's
line up,
right?
Single file.
Well, you know, you lose all front downforce if they don't replace it.
You might gain some.
Catch that, 83, car.
He's pretty nice.
Alright.
Good lad.
One left to green.
Top 15 yet.
Yeah, that was my goal before the race, so.
Catch that, 83, car.
I'm not being consistent over a stint. For some reason, after a few laps, I start struggling.
And the thing is, like, most of it feels like it's mental. Like, you're just picking up, like, one or two slight little bad habits that are just...
I think so, yeah. But when you're defending, you have to. I think it's...
Yeah.
If you take the normal proper line, you get dived. So, it's like...
Yeah, when you're around other cars, it's really difficult to get into a rhythm.
That's me with Brian and Kevin was crazy, man.
Yeah, it feels like they're going to rear end, yeah.
Probably have been the past
about to go
there.
Green, stay focused.
That was my problem in the international race. I was easily the third fastest car, but I could never...
The pace car is in. Green. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it. Car outside, keep low. Keep low. Clear high. Outside. Stay low. Outside is clear.
Here's your cloud.
Tell me about it.
outside. Clear outside if you want it.
What the hell is Marcus Tracy doing? Come on, dude.
Spinning in pit lane.
Took all my repairs and the engine won't fire, so I'm done.
Damn, that was so unlucky, Wade. Two times.
Inside.
Well, the second one was unlucky. First.
Keep high. Still inside. Stay high.
Good luck, Russell.
Clear.
Yeah, thanks.
Good one.
Car inside. Stay high. Keep high. Clear.
That's advantageous. Time to go.
Car inside.
Spots in one lap.
Still there. Clear. Car outside. Clear.
Yes, think about that.
Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
I just looked in my mirror and that was a big mistake.
Yeah, half the time in this race, it's just better to turn the mirror off. Well, wrecking, save it? We did.
Outside. Clear. Car outside. Outside, clear.
It's about like the fourth time I've gotten past because somebody is like super slow on the apex. I have to jam on my brakes and I'm gonna spin. That's two fucking positions.
yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
Gats
up, 100. 14, car. Pass the pace car. Gats up, 100. 14, car.
Wayne, you're in, almost invisible.
I almost got murdered by,
Yeah, Wayne, sorry, we made contact.
Yeah, still got
him. Just kind of blinked into this a little bit.
Jeff Smear just wiped him out completely.
I was like, oh, we're back, man.
Brian Steele.
Pace guard
and
in the tree.
Him and Dick Mueller must be brothers. They both drive like assholes.
Pit road is now open.
So their father would be called Dick Steele. Then the Steele Dick, I suppose.
Brian Barnes is blinking really bad, too.
If your name is Dick Steele and you're racing here, you're in the wrong industry.
This is really fucking difficult. Fun Horse is still fucking leading every lap. We need Eric to get up there and just to pun him. Just a good old fashioned fist.
Man, I've almost punted like four or five people. Right on the exit of two, they slow down.
Yep. They're behind you, and they're like way faster. Then you get behind them, and suddenly they stop. And it's like, all right.
Yeah, and then that trips up the run for the next person behind you. Like I'm faster enough through the corners, I was able to give them a fight on the outside, even.
If you think you are that much faster in the corner, you could probably hold it around the outside. Hold it. Flashy around the outside.
I almost held them a few times, but.
Don't actually trust yourself. It's all about how you're getting into the corner. You kind of want to.
Get up, 83.
You don't want them to come up, though. That's the only thing. If you don't trust them, and
kind of... No, the guys are racing around. They can definitely hold their car, and I've squeezed them down a little bit, you know, within a couple of feet. Getting like I'll get about like the two tires on the inside of the black, just about to the chassis line, right on the black. I never felt like they were out of control or about to slide up or anything.
Well, I think if you need to get on the gas early, just a bit, especially in turn one and two, just so they can see you in front of them. And that makes them feel really like claustrophobic, and it stops them getting off. They don't see you, but they know on the outside. They know they can just squirt the gas to slide in front of you. So, just hope Sankham is the Thunder Horse, man.
One lap to green.
I feel like he's got this. Absolutely just swarmed by fucking Alliance cars. His time is going on and the track is getting colder, but I think it's going to be going long enough to get... I'm so fast when it gets colder, though. I just feel like I can get on the throttle, like, instantly.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is off. Green, green, green. car outside.
Sunless this time, I think.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Keep low. Outside, clear.
There we go.
You guys got real close back there in 1 and 2.
Oh yeah.
I mean, there was a piece of paper between your all's wheels.
Ooh, I was very aggressive. Typical Clement, I'll say.
Damn it, Sunless has got back by again.
Eric and Clement are getting it all right.
Sure, dude, you've been following me for like 20 laps, dude. Just run me over, though. That's okay. Just like you did my teammate.
What was that about?
I don't know. Ray's being a little bitch right now.
Car outside. Outside is clear.
Fuck.
Where'd you go, Scott?
I got the police off too.
Oh, okay. First time I'll race, my rearview mirrors are clean.
The car inside. Keep high. Still there, inside, clear. Car inside, clear inside. Car outside, clear outside if you want it. Car outside, stay low, there is a car on the high side. You're on the bottom, 3 wide. Clear outside. Car inside, still there. Keep high. Clear.
Jesus Christ, man. This dude is...
Inside. Clear inside.
I am going to run this guy over if he doesn't change. Like, I cannot keep dodging him.
Yeah, and he's so slow into the corners, isn't he?
Lord.
Outside. Clear.
I hope you saw that, John.
Thinking 1 and 2 again, guy. I'll go high.
Car inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Clear. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Keep high. Clear. Car inside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Car inside. Clear. Car inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. outside. Clear outside if you want it.
Staying high in the one.
Inside. Still inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there, hold your line. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear inside. Car inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside.
Here, guys.
Go, little Brad.
Outside. Clear outside.
I'll stay high in 1 and 2.
I'll stay high, Leo.
To go this time by. Outside. Clear. Inside. Clear. Outside. Clear high. 5 laps to go.
Thanks, Ernie.
Inside.
They're close to the
still there, side. Hold your line. Clear inside.
Yeah,
car inside.
Has pulled
You've
away
got 2 laps
now.
To go. Stay high. Clear.
It's got like half a second lead.
White flag, stay smooth.
Probably not. Matt, what did you do? Save all your push to pass for the last 5 laps?
Thanks, Steve. That was incredible racing against you. Every time you got past me, I thought it was yours.
All the way, Eric. It's fun, bud. Yeah, a couple times around the chopper maze, but one was clean, you know, so good racing, and congrats, Matt. Hold it in.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
And great race to you, too.
Okay,
I might have bled a lot of laps, but you're right on my butt for every single one of them.
Yeah, good racing, Jason. Couldn't quite hang.
Yeah, you did great, Ernie.
I am knackered.
Okay, the race is over.
Boys,
bring it
I'm
on.
I'm going to say hi to the wife, seeing as she's been up for 2 hours and said a word.
Absentee husband over here.
Yeah, see you later.
Take it easy, John.
Why don't you guys have a look at something?
What's that?
Have a look at my turn one on lap. I think it's lap 170, no, 168. Look at my turn.
Nice win, Matt.
Lap 168.
Yep.
There's a lot of laps in this race. Oh, holy.
Double shift.
Nice save.
That's something I believe they call that a code brown.
Oh, I don't know what that was.
I was wondering what happened to you because the leaders kept going by me, and I was like, "Where the hell is Liam?"
Well, I was dropping back anyway. I got trained by Banfield, Bennett, and Hill. But I didn't have the pace, I don't think. On the short run, I did, definitely. Like, start of the stint, etc. I was way up there. But then, I didn't have the pace on the run.
Yeah, you got a decent finish, I guess.
Yeah, I can't be unhappy.
God, it looked like you're quite squirrely.
Oh, yeah, I couldn't. I was really bad in qualifying. But I just couldn't. What?
Alright, guys.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Good journey. Catch you later.
Later, man. Good job.
I'm gonna chill. See you guys later.
Uphill climb for us in this race.
Yeah, I
feel like Ernie that you're that was probably just a racing incident. I mean, he was there, and you kind of moved up to the wall.
Well, the worst thing was there was a guy underneath me, and I couldn't hit him, so I had nowhere to move. I thought for sure I had 0X, but... Not bad for 200 laps, I guess. Alrighty, I'm going to head out there. We'll to you later, Scott.
Catch you later, Ernie.
You betcha.